So I think it starts with users, and especially with younger users. They are a bit tired to read. They like to watch, and they like to watch short content pieces. And a lot of publishers come from big editorial journalistic teams, and they struggle to have the right video at the right time for the right article. I'm not saying that big media houses don't produce video, but it's not always relevant to the stories they're writing today. Take another example, take a smaller blog. They may not have, they talk about food, for example, they may not have the expertise to produce the right video for this recipe. At least it won't look good. So they'll struggle to have the right video available to them. That's the editorial side. On the other side, every publisher knows that in video they achieve the highest monetization, the highest CPMs, and they want to get to those. So they first need the right video content, and then they need the ads around it, but they often don't know how to do it because it takes dozens and dozens of demand relationships, it takes programmatic infrastructure, and it takes the right professional content that advertisers want to advertise against. And that's not easy to pull off, otherwise it wouldn't have taken us so long.
Yes, absolutely.